at reminiscing of a play that occurred in the Warrior end the other day.
And look at this. This is a 25-footer, which is somewhat a layup.
This is Gordon knocking down a three-pointer.
Gordon comes down. Back-to-back threes here.
And that's a three for Ariza. Ariza knocks down a three. It's Gordon and hits the three. Gerald Green. And he hits the three. His heart setting up for Tucker. P.J. Tucker from his favorite spot.
Another three for James
Harden. James Harden, a terrific first half. 22 points at all. Klay Thompson now with 17 points. Durant puts the speed on, whipping by Harden. There's a Durant. Got the step on Capella and lost it. Able to get it to Curry over to Thompson for three. It's a two-point game, and Mike D'Antoni calls for time.
Crossover.
There it is. Went behind the back. Found Looney back to Curry for three. The Warriors have taken a one-point lead into the front court. Gets it to Thompson for three.
Klay Thompson has kept this team in the game early and often, being aggressive. Everyone was wondering when he was going to find his shot. Well, he's found his shot.
Tony, go to the bullpen.
Here's Curry from the other side. Right in front of the Houston bench.
Here's Curry from deep. Gets pushed into the bench.
I don't think he said anything to Harden.
Bell gets it out. Here's Durant. Curry set his feet for a three, and it's hit by Bell! Jordan Bell has done a terrific job.
Oh, how about the extension there by Bell? Beautiful move, timing.